So hi, this will be fun to talk about. What I'm gonna do with this little thing you call a YouTube channel, I'm not gonna quit just yet, and I don't wanna jinx it either. Basically, I've been uploading on Thursdays for over a year, and it's been alright, except I really would like to change that, like, right now. The thing about that upload schedule and others like it, for me, imagine I finish a video on a Friday, one that I've been super excited to release. I'm just supposed to wait 6 days to actually upload it, which kinda actually kills my excitement to upload the video. Better yet, imagine I finish a video on a Thursday and I'm sitting there like, I have to upload this right this moment and I don't have a good thumbnail. That happened when I beat Accu. So what I'm saying is I'm gonna throw away that upload schedule and just upload on the day after I finish the video, which we can transition into the next thing. There's something about incredibly high quality documentary-like videos that I just love. I don't know what it is, but it's very inspiring. So I say, I wanna do this too. I wanna have more effort put into my videos. And then the overthinking arises. But what about my geometry dash videos? Where do I put those? And if I make another YouTube channel, where would I upload what? How about, pass me, you do this. Make a second channel. That's where you post your weird geometry dash levels and your weird Minecraft videos on the second channel. Problem solved. This is why people have second channels, because they do so many things. So let's begin this change right now. In the description is my second channel. Check out the only video I posted there. Thanks for watching. Hope I won't regret doing this.